Satish, I have made a list of my top weaknesses which are hampering my productivity and would love to pick your brain. RV, one of my clients' reference, messaged me. I looked at his mail a little while later and was amazed with his clarity about his own weakness. When I happened to speak to RV a couple of days later, he asked me, Satish, do you think I am a CEO material? I did not answer this question to RV, but instead asked him about his strengths. RV was taken back and could not even list 2 to 3 strengths which had brought him so far. I was not surprised with his reaction because RV was all the time focusing on his weakness and did not give any importance to his own strengths. This is how the human mind works for the majority of us. Our energy does go where the focus is. With respect to RV, it was no different. I did ask RV to take some time and focus on his strengths as well as his weaknesses to help him get some clarity. Most of the people with whom I interact on a one-to-one basis or in a group intervention are focused so much on the weaknesses, which can and will be counterproductive. My take is each one of us does have a weaknesses. Focus on your strengths and parallelly minimize your weaknesses. This will not happen in a day, but in weeks, months, your weakness can flip to be your biggest strength.